What was that? I must be seeing things. Who's there? Stop following me.
She mustn't remember any of this.
Return to the bed or I'll call the guard. You can't leave here.
every day, on my way home from work, I see strange shadows and hear footsteps behind me. I feel like someone's watching me. I tried to go to the police, but I don't have any proof of anything. After all, I only have my suspicions to go on. I might be losing my mind.
Get in the car. I'll help you escape before they know you're gone. I'll help you. Trust me.
I guess I don't have a choice.
This hospital is dangerous. The doctors do experiments on people, then erase their memories. I'm one of their victims, but I managed to escape. If it weren't for Norman, I wouldn't have remembered anything. Here, look at my hands. We're going to Norman's house now. He helped me remember what happened. I'll introduce you, so he can help you as he helped me. Let's get inside where it's safe. Make yourself at home, Rosalie. I'll call Norman, and we'll help you. Don't worry, you'll be safe here. Are you okay? I'll bring you some water.
Someone was following me when I left work. It was a masked man. He hit me, and then he took off the mask. It was Brian! Brian set me up. He intended to take me to that terrible hospital.
I was careless to let you stay here alone. But I'll fix this. This isn't over.